Today is July 5th, 2022, and it is day number 15 of my true hike on Camino del Norte. Well, the day is starting with some beautiful views of the mountains. I love the mountains and I miss them. But this morning I woke up with the poem of the famous Spanish poet Antonio Machado on my mind. And I'm not gonna recite the poem, but I feel like I need to say the famous passage that everybody knows, which is, "Caminante, no hay camino, se hace el camino al andar." A walker, there is no path. You make your path by walking.
Todo pasa y todo queda, pero lo nuestro es pasar. Pasar haciendo caminos, caminos sobre la mar. Nunca perseguí la gloria, ni dejar en la memoria de los hombres mi canción. Yo amo los mundos sutiles, ingrávidos y gentiles, como pompas de me gusta verlos pintarse de sol y grana, volar bajo el cielo azul, temblar súbitamente y quebrarse. Nunca perseguí la gloria.
Caminante, son tus huellas el camino y nada más. Caminante, no hay camino. Se hace camino al andar. Al andar se hace camino y al volver la vista atrás se ve la senda que nunca se ha de volver a pisar.
I just met this very charming couple from England, and what makes me talk about them is the fact that she is 77 and he's 82 years old. It's just marvelous that they are on the trail and exercising their minds. So this is a challenge I have ahead of me, to be able to reach this age of 82 and be walking or hiking in places like this beautiful coast of Cantabria in northern Spain. It's just wonderful. This is actually an alternate route. The official Camino goes alongside the road here, but there is this other trail it's possible to follow, and it's right next to the ocean. This is beautiful. Just for the records, I should mention that this morning I crossed the border between the regions of Cantabria and Asturias. So this is the region of Asturias where I'm walking right now. A long day on the trail for me today. I hiked 25 miles from the town of Unqueira to the town called Naves, which is right by the ocean. And it was a wonderful day. There was a bit of everything. There was some coastal trail. There was a little bit of mountain walking and road walking as well. And I'm now gonna check in at a hotel they have right here. I want to take a shower, I want to have a warm meal, and I want to rest so tomorrow I can continue my true hike on Camino del Norte to the town of Santiago de Compostela.